fine, but you are carrying a baggage. You are carrying problems. But the Bible says, cast all your cares. Drop the trash. Put your entire faith in God. And you have no idea what He will do when you give Him all. Remember that it says, trust in the Lord with all. How can you be keeping 20% and you have given God 80% and you expect result? Listen, if you keep 5% and you give God 95%, it is still not valid. He wants you to give it all. In Matthew chapter 11 verse 28, the Bible